Well, thank you very much. We have a we have two great conductors coming up here, and it was my pleasure to get to work with the both of them this quarter, and I was used to semesters. I taught at Cal State Long Beach for a few years, 34 years, I mean, say. I started when I was 5 years old. So the people who've been doing all the work around here, now they're gonna show off their musical talent. So it gives me great pleasure to introduce the first of our conductors, Mr. Nick Junker.
Thank you.
And our second gentleman here, who's been a great help and just a fantastic person and fantastic student. By the way, both of these students tonight, it's their last time to conduct a concert and a piece of music while their time here at UCLA. So we're embracing that and sending them off, hopefully, with just a great, great experience here. So our next person is Mr. Michael James.
Thank you.
Well, thank you. There we go. Thank you again for that. And I have to send all the thank yous out now to the people who really made this happen. And it was just an honor and a pleasure for me to come to UCLA and conduct this group. For the 34 years I was at Long Beach, there was always a really close relationship between the conductors at UCLA and the conductors at Long Beach over the 50 years probably or more. So we always worked together. So it was finally a good chance for me to come up with a great invitation from Dr. Travis Cross. He may be watching. Hi, Travis. Maybe through the waves there. So I want to thank him. I also want to thank the two gentlemen who were up here conducting, Nick and Michael, for all the help that they've done. And who I really, really want to thank are the students who are sitting on the stage right now. They were so resilient. You know, we were supposed to do this concert, how many weeks ago? Four weeks ago, I believe. And then it just kind of came to an end. And we didn't know if it was going to happen again. And just because of their dedication, they showed up Wednesday. We ran the music. And here we are tonight. So they deserve a round of applause for the dedication that they have.
Yes, indeed. And
well, thank you very much. We're going to end this portion of the program. And there's going to be setups between each group. So there'll be a little relaxed time while we reset the stage for the symphonic band. So here comes another Grainger. Thank you again. I have the pleasure this evening to introducing conductors. So it's my pleasure to introduce the next gentleman who's going to be on the stage and conduct this piece. There was an audition process for a student to be able to come and conduct this fantastic symphonic band. So the winner of that competition will be coming out, and his name is Matthew Link. And he will be conducting Americans We March.
Thank you. Thank you. First of all, thank you for being late night people. You get extra credit for this. It's really wonderful to be able to bring all these concerts to closure. The one that was originally missed, to be able to do that tonight as well, it means a lot to the students, and it means a lot to us too to be able to share this with you. So thank you for sticking around. The next two pieces are also wonderful works that we've had a chance to work on. We had the opportunity to work with Frank Ticheli last week, who came and worked with us on this next work. But I'm so grateful to be here and so grateful that you're here now, and hope that you enjoy Lux Perpetua by Frank Ticheli. Thank you. We have a little bit of a change to take place before the next piece, so this is my chance to thank people. Just as John Carnahan, I'm a guest here. Thank you for inviting me. Thank you, Travis Cross, if you're still up. And I've had a great time. It's been wonderful. My experience with UCLA began years and years ago with one of my best friends in the whole world, who at that time was director of bands at UCLA. In fact, he was director of bands for almost three decades, and he's here tonight, and that is Tom Lee. Would you recognize Tom Lee, former? Each of us, before we retire, hope that we plant some seeds that will continue to grow. And I know that much of the things that have happened here have been because of Travis and because of Tom Lee and because of all those people who have had the great commitment to music making at UCLA. And it's an honor for me to be a small part of that through the month of May. I also want to thank the graduate assistants. You've already heard from them. They've did a great job, and they do everything, the music, the setup, the personnel, everything that's imaginable. They're the greatest graduate assistants in the world, and they'll be leaving, but I'm sure there'll be other great ones coming in. I'd like to also just take a moment to acknowledge those people on the stage and in the audience, maybe from the concert band, who are graduating. I mean, think of that, graduating. Would you stand up if you're graduating at the end of this semester? Come on, you can do it. Would you stand up out here if you're graduating? Anyone graduating? Bravo. Yes. Great. So your final exam is the next piece. This next piece, this concert really ended up being about American composers, even though two of them were not born in the United States. Both Grainger became a US citizen, and Hindemith did too. In fact, when Hindemith wrote this next piece, he was just in the process of becoming a US citizen, having come over from Germany. And he was looking back, and he was drawing from these great experiences he'd had as a young musician in Germany. And he made this as a tribute to one of his favorite composers, Carmen von Weber. And each movement somehow takes just a hint of a piece of music that he loved and puts it into this. So it was a look backwards. It was a look at his home before he became a US citizen. And I think that the metamorphosis in this is not just a metamorphosis of Carl Maria von Weber's themes, but a metamorphosis for Hindemith, moving from where he was, the culture and the background he had, to a new place, to a new country, and embracing that. So we're excited to end this season and these people's degree program with Hindemith's Symphonic Metamorphosis.